I wrote this song after visiting the site of the first Women's Rights Convention in Seneca Falls, New York. And this song begins in 1840. Actually, a story of a woman being silenced. Her name was Lucretia Mott, attending the first her first anti-slavery convention across the Atlantic Ocean in London. This is called the Woman Suffrage Song. Lucretia Mott sailed the sea to speak out against slavery, but a rule of silence shut her down. The voice cannot be allowed, said the all-male convention crowd. This is a public place, and a woman can't utter a sound. Their hypocrisy, so absurd, as they wrap themselves in freedom's words, while holding the chains of male domination. With Elizabeth Stanton at her side, Lucretia vowed to turn the tide, and together they planted the seeds of a revolution. The chilly winds and the darkest night, they held on like geese in flight for their sister's sake, preparing to fight. Little town near Seneca Falls in rural upstate New York, Elizabeth and Lucretia called a meeting. Five women in a circle having tea, yearning for equality. A women's rights convention they decided they would be needing. 1848, in the heat of July, the women and girls came from far and wide, daring to confront their state of subjugation. Elizabeth Stanton had taken the floor. For the right to vote, she did implore, and the words she spoke would echo for generations. In the chilly winds and the darkest nights, they held on like geese in flight for their sister's sake, getting ready to fight. Brave leaders emerged to advance the cause. Truth, Gage, Alice Paul, hungering a prison to amend the Constitution. After 72 years of struggle and pain, with the 19th Amendment women overcame. In August 1920, we marched in jubilation. The chilly winds and the darkest nights, we held on like geese in flight. For our sister's sake, we were ready to fight. Now all these years later, we've made many gains, but the patriarchy still remains in a constant state of war with all creation. Rising from the seeds our foremothers sowed, millions of women are coming to know that the fate of Mother Earth depends on our mobilization. Chilly winds and the darkest night, we'll hold on like geese in flight. For all our sakes, we gotta fight. The chilly winds and the darkest night, we'll hold on like geese in flight. For Mother Earth, we gotta fight. We gotta fight. We gotta fight.
Thank you, Papa Mama.